Oh, hey, look, a Lambo.
Target eliminated.
Oh, did you get it?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
And then I'm gonna take this truck out here.
Take the helicopter.
This truck.
Oh, okay.
Was there a video released at all?
Not that I saw.
Oh, the tire moves in the back. Did you see that?
No, I'm trying to see if there's a video about it. Oh, there's a Bowman briefing. That's about it. On La Plaga. That's about it.
We already know about La Plaga though. Wonder why I didn't pop a video. Should have popped something like with El Morro being pissed.
The funny thing is, he's not even unlocked yet.
Also known as La Plaga, the plague. Head of security for Santa Blanca, and the little brother of El Muro. El Muro had him trained well. Paid off guys in Russia's Bodark Special Forces group to teach him combat tactics. Sent him to learn killing techniques from death squads in El Salvador and Honduras. Apparently, he was a good student. His favorite subject? Cutting off a person's face? Back in the day, it used to be that the criminals hid, and the good guys tried to... But La Plaga... He does everything he possibly can to be seen. The guy is a social media machine. He pays narco corrido bands to write songs about him. He has his own personal camera crew. This fuck even has his own YouTube channel. La Plaga is a walking recruitment message. Young people see what he has and want it. The guys want to join him. The girls want to get wifed up. It'd almost be funny to see a guy who spends 3 hours a day sending dick pics. Except half of what he posts aren't messages to his followers, but messages to his enemies. There's only one way to stop the plague from spreading. You cut it off from society, then watch it die out.
That was intense as shit.
What was intense as shit?
The video I was telling you about.
With La Plaga? Oh, where he's like scraping people's face off and shit?
Yep.
Nothing solid, but I found Perico's former bodyguard, Turo Ruiz. He now works for the cartel at Pilcom, some kind of mine. Seems like there's some kind of bad blood between the
two. Well, you got a helicopter. The DJ.
Yeah, I know. I just don't have that.
We're clear. These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
My trained rebels are all the way up. What about yours?
Oh,
your
no,
squad. My train rebels are all the way up. That way, when I call them in, I ain't calling in no pussies. You should drive this car here. This truck. Come on. Well, this is the area that we're clearing, right? It was right next to where we were. Okay. We'll go to B. Then I'll mark the next one.
Whoa.
How the fuck did you go off?
I was turning. And it just started going. Okay, I really don't like this. It has very little control.
And what vehicle in this game does have control?
Small cars.
All the cars have control?
I didn't say all the cars, I said small cars. Little ones, the ones that sit lowest to the ground. And if there was a place to climb the mountain, I'd do that.
You were thinking about it there, weren't you?
Trying to climb it, yeah. I'd rather climb the mountain than drive around it.
It's a negative answer today, man.
Because I'd rather climb a mountain than drive around it?
No, because it's just like, oh, this car sucks.
Shit balls. Okay, then. Flip.
Hit you with the leg of the helicopter, it looked like.
I got this. I'll pilot.
I
now that fucking sand
strong.
Missile noise is going to be on the screen the whole time. Oh, that's
what?
Shit. That sand missile, that... Every time we've played this and we've died, or I've died from it, it non-stop plays that sound. Yep, here it is.
Tango down.
So the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Cool, dude.
Check it out, weapons case.
Ooh, an LMG, huh? we keep moving up, we'll get all this stuff in one go.
Yeah.
Yep.
I like how you went up there without me.
I thought you were coming with me, and then I guess you weren't. I don't know.
I destroyed that SAM turret.
Nice.
They got alarms rigged up.
I'm not even sure how the fuck you got up there.
Where we picked up that gun. Keep following behind it, and there are steps that go straight up. I wish you could stop the fucking noise that's going on my screen. Is it happening to you too?
It does sometimes, doesn't do it every time though.
Look at this shit.
I've seen a mausoleum or two in my time. This one could eat those for breakfast and not even notice when it shit them out.
We're supposed to think Swain Hill's a god? He sure as hell does.
Did you find the steps up yet?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Make sure you get the legend. I'm sure there'll be a nice story mission that has to do with this. If we were in a place that had to do, like, story missions right now.
Mm-hmm.
How are we engaged? No one even saw me. Please, get out of here. Or hunted or whatever.
I've got the location of a cartel metal they're planning on giving to some Billy Badass.
Chopper's approaching. That's one less bad guy.
Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these.
Got a new accessory, huh? Well, a new hat? Oh, LaPlaga's hat.
Mm-hmm.
Got a new hat.
Mm-hmm.
It's not black and gold. It's not as cool. A lot of weapon stuff here.
Yeah. We'll go to this one first. Get ready to dodge some fucking sand turrets. Jump.
Won't let me jump.
Wouldn't let me jump either.
Oh, that's cool. Or it's because the helicopter was upside down.
Anybody yet? There's a lieutenant here I gotta get.
Target eliminated.
Oh, you got him?
Mm-hmm.
Either I walk away from here with answers or your ears. The choice is yours.
Guess who has the details on the supply helicopter just aching to be stolen? I found a receipt for the construction of a sound booth. That has to be for Perico's radio station. Let's check out the address.
Hey, there's a document in there. Don't miss it. Weapon accessory too.
I got eyes in a weapons case.
It's over here.
Nice.
If you randomize your paints, you get a 20 Ubisoft points. Randomize your paint presets.
Oh, really?
I just did it and it just gave me 20 of those points.
Yeah, I'm not getting anything. I don't know. What's that A?
It's a lieutenant.
In a car.
knock out the control terminal.
Take this Jeep.
We won't be able to get it out of here with the helicopter.
Get in the car! Come on, fucking A. That's one of the side missions we don't have to do. There's a skill point in there. No, the where we just were. Can you blow the doors open? There is a skill point back there though. So I just tagged it just now.
Shoot the tires, but do not shoot anything else, please. Awesome.
All right.
We got to be one of the slowest fucking vehicles we've ever stolen.
Yep.
GT says 200 GT on the fucking bumper, my ass.
Oh, he survived that? Motherfuck.
Yeah. Got a gun. Oh,
crossing into Malcolm. He ain't doing shit.
Either I walk away from here with answers or your ears. The choice is yours. Bowman.
I'll talk!
We're in a different region.
Crossing into Malcolm province. Any intel on the area?
Oh shit. You should be near.
We are, dude.
Is that bad or?
The biggest name in Narco Corrido. Music that sings the praises of
you
the tracker.
Yeah.
Can't see I know his stuff.
Well, you should. He's the public face of the enemy.
You want to watch that video or chase this lieutenant down?
No, but his fans are so
bad. I don't have a video to watch.
He refused to go on stage in Anaheim because of some pain.
I'll watch that video here.
The audience rioted. He wrecked the venue.
So he's got influence.
Find out everything you can about El Cheeto's visit so we can ruin it. He'll probably be keeping a low profile, but I bet his agent will be making the rounds, looking for any way to make this trip profitable.
Got it. Focus on finding that
fuck
agent.
Fuck out of the way.
Oh, okay, now I get the video.
That makes sense.